Listen up and hear the tale. Political blunder on massive scale. WMD headed for the Middle East. Merchant vessel SoSan, your story will be told. She set sail from North Korea. U.S. intelligence made sure they could see her. Satellite up in the sky. Give us a ride so that we might spy, yeah. Deep inside her hold was a secret she was keeping. She set a course for the Red Sea. The cargo hold was full of cement bags. Yeah, the problem wasn't that, but what lie beneath them. Policymakers scramble into action, all because of a midnight report. Shipment of missiles from North Korea headed for Yemen. We might have to board her. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Several other options remain on the shelf. Never forget the coalition of the willing.
Why don't we let another country do the killing?
Española sent their special forces to take over the SoSan. They opened up the cargo hold and moved aside the concrete. Found what they were looking for, the missile cargo. Now what do we have here? It's just as we feared. A secret set of missiles headed for the Middle East. If you think that we've forgotten the USS Cole, we've another thing coming like a sleeping giant's rage.
It's always the same thing with these politicians. They tell us, trust us, and we speak out and they bust us.
What the hell is this, you little twit? Who dreamed of this little scheme? You better get those missiles right on back. We'll face paint the likes of which you've never seen.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my distinguished honor to present to you the President of the United States of America.
Good evening, it's always such a wonderful thing to see so many people gather just to see me. We had a situation near the Persian Gulf, but as always, I've saved the day, thank you, that's all.
President, President, sir, do you have anything to say at all?
Got one thing to say. As long as our factories are turning out tanks, then we can keep afloat all our evil banks. Darn you, public, as dumb as a rock. That's why he keeps paying for the war in Iraq. Policy is a thing of the past. It went out of style in the century last. The only thing that matters in the here and now is how much money I can make before you take me down, down.
No, sir, not in my country. You'll never get away with your evil scheme. We'll kick you out of office and chase you down the street. Where I come from, there's a word for this. Injustice. Our leadership is evil. Injustice. Killing innocent people for a profit. You said that we invaded Iraq.
All right.
In order to prevent a future attack. The danger was so real, Saddam was so mean. So where in the hell is the WMD? Here we had a shipment of missiles on their merry way to the Middle East, to a country where we've been attacked before. And if that's not enough, Yemen signed the NNPT. Merchant vessel SoSan, your story will be told.
No more, no more, no more.
dirty power. No more corruption. Need to stop lying to your people. Stop leading us into treachery, destruction.